And we're live. Welcome back. I got more than an hour and a half of sleep this time, but still definitely didn't sleep in as long as I wanted to, but decided to get out of bed and at least get some paint on these models. Where's that Bestial Brown? Do I have a different halfway decent brown with this that I want to use? Although the Vallejo has a better coverage, so maybe this chocolate brown if it's not dry down. Ooh, let's try chocolate brown for some weaponry. We can always dry brush it lighter. If we're shaking our paints, what are we doing? Drink water! For the club to actually slot back there and get glued in, but I'm going to need to keep some space there in the meantime. Let's see, I want to go with a slightly bigger brush because we're just going to be dealing with the wood, and all of these have somewhat rougher texture, so let's bust out. Oh, well, that explains where that went up. Where that ran off to. Let's see. So we need a brush that's not too spread out, so we don't want a scruffy brush, but I'm running out of thinner ones here in this pile. Still got a bunch over there, but I'm just talking about for the ones I've got here on hand. Let's keep this little rubber spacer nearby for trying to keep the club away from him while he drives. Alright, so normally I just grab my brushes by look, but what these brushes were originally, before they got kind of squished out, the green one is a 2 shader, then we have a 3/0 round, 5/0 round, O round. But since most of these clubs are bigger, I'm going to start with this squished 2 and see what happens. Get the bristles wet. If we can on this one. This one might have been used on a different paint. Yeah, this one's more of my dry brush. Set that aside. Do a lot of these that'll work. You're a 10, you're an 8. Grab the 10 and 8 out of the package. Both flats, right? Let's see what it does if we use a round. We all know I prefer my flat edge and chisel edge brushes. Right, I'm gonna play our video and make sure it's working before I get too far. back to home because there was a video there I wanted to listen to while we're doing this. Sherry Science Asylum video for later. Shannon, and I can't remember your co-host. There it is. Ooh, turn that down. He gets us .com. Marketing dollars well spent. What? That's not half of what I said. Marketing dollars well spent. Wink. Stink. Go. Skip ads. Said use the spacer. It's a bigger spacer than I wanted to use, but it's what I had available. All right. Let's go with this number 6. Maybe. Get him, Shannon. I mean, so far I don't like this particular format. True Scotsman. Title of the video, she's going to laugh him off the video, but he should be glad he's not on with Dillahunty right now. He would have shut him down already. Proof of the proof is the proof. You should be muting these colors in the first place until you finish your thought. Yeah, so I'm liking that for at least a base color for weapons. I'll probably go with slightly different color for the next layer for the Oni. make it a different wood. Let's get this axe handle. Lucky you, Jessica. Lucky you. You got all these. I'm not trying to gatekeep or anything. I'm just saying that, like, all these other YouTubers from this sphere were steeped into it. What can you demonstrate? So calendars are your proof. Calendars. What? I think I'm gonna make this one metal because how this handle looks, but exactly. Child Reaper. Where's this one from? I swear this guy is related to Elf Dawkins. Can we get a cameo from Logic? Lucky girl. Lucky person. Sure. Welcome to the line. About to begin. Just covering the bands and all. Like I covered the spikes on the other weapons and studs. That way there's no gaps of white showing when I go to put the metal over top, and then I don't accidentally push the brush too hard and get the metal on the wood. Oh, so it is Jessica again, okay. Host with co-host. Oh, so this is the first one. Do not call. Thought she was going to say, learn about your source material. This flannel. Maybe that's part of one. Get her. This would probably be metal, so maybe I'll put the black on that one. Okay, this is the one that's fully attached. That's that, that's that. We've already done this one. We didn't do the bands on this one when we were doing it. Paul seems to like you. Just saying. False bravado. Bravada? Right, why would you go to... Yeah, why would you go there in the first place? Why would you be in there taking those classes in the first place? If you want a psych degree, go to an accredited psych university, not a... Counselors. Remiss. Like, I didn't get nearly enough coverage on these, but it's enough that I should be able to just dry brush my other color right on top. Let's go with her single shillelagh turned spiritual staff. probably use like snake bite leather to hold the central ring here. Might give you some good insight, but why are you at this university? Is your family paying for you to go here and you're just getting a doctorate or bachelor's or... Go along for the ride. Hi, Arthur. Where'd you go? Hi. Do you want to come up here? You want to come up here?
Let me get under you.
Let me pick you up, buddy. Hi. Big tuxedo kitty, yeah. Do you want the screen a little better?
Yeah.
Arthur. Yeah, that's you on the screen. That's you on the screen, yeah. Pink nosies and toesies. Pretty kitty. Such a handsome fellow. My poor bedraggled kitty. Hi. Aww. Excuse me. It's 11 o'clock. Was it 8:12? I mean, maybe not the fasting, but the prayer part. Oh yeah, you want some condensation, kitty. Condensation, kitty. Some nice cold condensation. Turn around. Thank you. Hi. Oh, Mr. Licky Licky. Mr. Licky Licky. Yeah, it's 12 o'clock, isn't it? I think I need to switch out your box under there for something I can prop my foot on, because my leg is killing me. Needs to warm up so we can get you a bath. I don't want you to be cold afterwards. I don't have a hair dryer for you. I need to borrow a hair dryer. Now? You can stay, but can I paint? Can I paint without you trying to help? Oops. Okay, that'll help more. Thank you, buddy. Oops, where'd you go? Drink water. Wait, hold on. What the heck? This guy's got an undergrad in biblical studies? So he's pursuing his master's or PhD here? Why, dude? Why? I think I'd rather have just had his backstory than his questions. Doesn't seem to be. Think it's covered. If not, I'll come back to it. But let's go on to his door shield. To thine own self be true. It still has the hinges. Straying into the things that never happened for 1,000, Alex. I walk the line. Ah, he's got the hinge up against his elbow. Chocolate brown over the pelts on these two older metal ogres, and then we can do like bestial brown over them. Show really needs a different way to not have people talking over each other. Declaration of Faith. Well then. This bracer. Hi, Kevin. Did he forget what his question was? I mean, I'm sure. Dolphin Society. Subjective, man. Subjective turtles all the way down. Speaking of which, I didn't start painting my turtles yet. Wheel of Morality. Turn, turn, turn. Tell us the lesson that we should learn. Trip to Aruba. To do it separately because he's got like some braids hanging around the neck. Maximize. Flourishing. You're doing a whole lot of talking, but you're not saying anything. You're not telling me anything. This arm also has the fur under the bracers. Chocolate brown over the spots that I got the flesh color on the wood color, or in this case undead flesh color. Aren't black and white. to get down into the grooves of the fur. Shades of gray. Kevin. Come on, Kev. So he's an example of why I want to do the skin or the wood over the accessories and then just detail them over top. Trolley problem. Thank you. Why do we need predictive power? Some more, I think. Actually, how much longer on this broadcast? A bit. Hold on. So I might want to paint some more, but I think I'll at least end the stream here with having gotten the pelts on these guys, the weapon on these two, her, not him, but wherever that other arm ran off to, that was already done, did him, so his weapon and door. So progress is progress is progress. Why is this Tuesday?